And on a Saturday tonight, he was one of the mainstays of early television. He made us laugh from the vaudeville days to movies to TV. Tonight, Phil Silvers is dead of natural causes. Best known as that ever-scheming Ernest Bilko on the Sergeant Bilko television series, he flashed that devilish smile. You remember? Phil Silvers, dead tonight at age 73.